There's a community of uniquely skilled designers committed to finding the most unexpected ways to take tape, glue, thread, and rolls of something most of us take for granted and create the unthinkable. Beautiful wedding dresses made out of toilet paper.
This next category celebrates wedding dresses from across the globe, and one of them might just be from a whole other world entirely.
In this category, we have Ronaldo, Susie Nicholson, Van, and then we have Gale. Gale's a first timer.
It took me hours to figure out how to pack it so it would be nice. My dress looks pretty bad. It's so wrinkly. You can't unwrinkle toilet paper. I'm not a magician. I don't think I can fix it. It took a year to make. I feel like I had to start over. I mean, that's how bad it is. Oh no, Gail's not happy.
Things happen. They've been in and out of boxes a couple of times.
Yeah.
Toilet paper tears.
Everything's just knotted up in a little gnarly mess.
She was pissed.
Yeah.
I'm Gale. My name is Gale Mathis. I told you this was way out of my comfort zone. My name is Gale Mathis. I'm 63 years old. I'm from Missouri. I caregive to my granddaughter during the days, and in the evenings, I work at a bridal alteration shop. I've made 6 wedding gowns in my life. 2 of them belong to my daughters. I love nature. I love trees. Trees is my number one thing. I like to touch them. I like to talk to them. I feel connected to them. So the dress that I made, it's a fantasy theme. She's a woodland fairy. Turned out to be the hardest thing I've ever done. It's a very high accomplishment just to be here. I've never been to New York City.
Do you know the judges?
No. I was told who they are, but I don't know who they are. I don't watch television. Sorry, guys. I know your television. I don't own one.
Our newbie bird.
I am.
Fresh out of the nest. But I believe that your daughter is wearing your dress today. Is she your model?
She's my model.
All right, let's bring out your star.
There's an owl. I love this. Wait, there's a bunny in the back.
Woodland fairy has to do with woodland animals. And so I figured out a way to make an owl. He turned out pretty awesome. Then she needed a falconry glove because she can't hold an owl without one. The hardest part to make were the wings. Probably took me 2 months. After I finished in the evenings at my work job, I would stay from midnight to 2 a.m. working on the toilet paper dress. I didn't start by wanting to enter the contest. I just thought I'd try it to see if I could make a dress.
Well, okay. You can.
I can.
You can do it, though. You made
a dress. So, Gail, I mean, design-wise, it has everything but the kitchen sink.
Yes, it kind of does.
You guys can love each other.
I mean, wow. Beautiful. You've really
you,
taken our
well.
Breath away on that one.
They're mom.
Okay, that was a hot mess.
You thought it was a mess?
From top to bottom.
I have to agree.